Roanoke police have made an arrest in a double homicide investigation from July. Officers found two people dead inside a home along Brandon Avenue Southwest. Police say the man arrested, Alex Rios, knew the victims. Now, he was arrested on unrelated charges before a grand jury indicted him for those murders.